my God.
This is what our life consists of. So when I wake up in the morning, this is why I'm glad I chose what I do.
Hi. Hey, I'm Lauren Gerrie. I never could have imagined calling myself a chef. I moved to New York 16 years ago to pursue a career as a professional dancer and to go to college for art and design. Now I'm 34 and I've been working in the industry for the past 11 years in New York City. New York City, one of the most cutthroat, competitive cities in the world. I'm here in Cervos, which is a restaurant that I'm a part of. I also have a company called Big Little Get Together, which I started with my best friend, Lannery. It has enabled us to cook for some incredible, incredible people in the fashion, art, design, and tech communities. And it eventually led to my role as Marc Jacobs' private chef. Now, I find myself at a crossroads and I'm embarking on the next chapter, except for I have absolutely nothing lined up. I have no idea what I'm gonna fucking do at this point. It's gonna entail cooking, dancing. I'm gonna continue to do my dance class moves. But other than that, the story is unwritten. If I've learned anything, life's a trip. And if you're open to the adventure, anything is possible.
What's the show?
It's called Life's a Trip.
I'm down.
Yeah.
Can opening credit be tripping on something?